Coming to us, these two guys are coming to us all the way from Nashville, which is awesome. I've been a contributor for a time. Y'all know Kip. He lives here. We can't get rid of him. Yeah, Kipper! Anyway, she leaves town. And you got Jeff. Real quick, before I introduce you, well, I just introduced him, but reminder about the silent auction items over there. We're probably going to bring those over here because that's not going well at all. Got the $5 raffle for the beef right around the corner. Got the t-shirts around the corner. Got delicious food around the corner. And with that being said, I'm looking forward to hearing these guys, John Carmack and the Melody Dusters.
Just a kiss away. I need more in the monitor.
You're going to feed back. It's coming right back off that roof. John. Coming right back off that metal roof when you're playing.
Oh, is it? Okay.
That's it.
All right, guys, how are we doing so far? I am John Carmichael, we are the Melody Huskers. Over here, we got, back here, we had to borrow Kim Jervis from the Melody line. My guy Nashville couldn't make it because he had a painting gig, so we grabbed Kipper back here. I think he's doing okay. What do you think?
Yeah!
See if y'all recognize this one.
I pulled into Nazareth, I was streaming about half past eight. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Well, hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find to be? He just ran. Thank you.
I can't hear me, man. Hello? Yeah, that's good. That's good. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, give him some of your monitor. He's deaf and...
All right, guys, I'm gonna over here on the mandolin and other stringed instruments. This guy's from Mount Vernon, Kentucky. You used to have a band in Lexington, Kentucky, which I think Chuck was a part of at one time, and Dave was a part of at one time. Jeff, you're not a part of that. No. It was in a band called Two Tall Strangers, and me and Shane, heck, everybody knows Shane around here, right?
Who?
Shane Owens. Everybody give a hand for Shane Owens over here, huh? We're gonna do another song here. We're gonna do some bird songs. Well, we're gonna do it now. He's playing Havoc on the guitars up here. Thank you all.
Jimmy Patton over here, give me a hand.
Is that still me ringing out?
That's all right. I got you.
We're going to do it. an original here.
You can wait for Shane to be ready this time.
He's all right. He'll be all right. This song is called Honey Beauty.